1962 NBA All-Star Game, Wikipedia article audio. The 12th National Basketball Association All-Star Game was played on January 16, 1962, in St. Louis, Missouri. The coaches were Red Auerbach for the East, and Fred Schaus for the West.